Alright people, if you got one of these Gravograph IM4s and it's engraving away and you think, oh no, I don't want to do that, it's a mistake, press the orange one, this one, right, and that'll pause it, and then press the left arrow and the Z, and then it'll go back to the beginning so you can start again. So you don't have to go through the whole procedure and then kind of start again. Cheers everybody, hope that helps, bye.